Hi, I'm Dr. Willie Ong. Several viewers asked that I talk about healthy foods, so I prepared four healthy foods you may not be aware of. Number one is nuts and walnuts. Nuts are concentrated sources of plant protein. It's rich in fiber, vitamin B, minerals, and antioxidants. Walnuts and nuts in general, they are filled with good fats, which has been shown to reduce bad cholesterol and heart disease. Just choose the low salt and unsalted ones. How much nuts should you eat? Around 15 to 30 grams in a day, based on the studies published. Number two healthy food is olive oil. It appears to be one of the best oils. Actually, there are good fats and bad fats, so animal fats should be avoided, while healthy plant fats like olive oil, they have healthy monounsaturated fatty acids. They can help reduce heart disease by lowering your bad cholesterol and normalizing blood clotting. You can try olive oil and vinegar for your salad or bread. You may use it for cooking too, but there's a special preparation. Just remember that olive oil also has calories, so everything in moderation. Number three is yogurt. Yogurt is extremely healthy. It's low in fat. It has good bacteria. It has a great combination of carbohydrates, proteins, and fats. It has calcium for the bones, potassium for the muscles, and vitamin B for the nerves. The good bacteria in yogurt that can help people with bowel problems, stomach ulcer, food poisoning. Even those people taking antibiotics may benefit from yogurt. Studies show that yogurt can help enhance our immune system and may even help you lose weight. It's low in fat and low in calories. Number four healthy food is broccoli and cauliflower. All vegetables are healthy, but broccoli and cauliflower, they are especially healthy. In addition to the fiber, vitamins, and minerals, it has a component called sulforaphane with anti-cancer properties. Several studies show that broccoli can help reduce cancers of the oral cavity, the throat, the esophagus, the stomach, the colon. Even pancreatic and lung cancer can be reduced. So doctors recommend around 2 to 3 cups of vegetables in a day. So if you take in a cup of broccoli most days of the week, that would be fine. Okay? So learn more and consider these four healthy foods. Good luck. For this video, I would also like to thank the viewers for encouraging me to make these videos. Maybe we can reach out and help more people. Some viewers asked if I were Asian. Yes, I'm an internist and cardiologist from Manila, Philippines, but I'm of Chinese descent. I've also had training in the United States. I also write for several newspapers here. I publish several books. Most of my articles are found in the web. You may get them for free. As you can notice, I made these videos timeless and applicable to people everywhere. So thank you for liking and subscribing. I'll see you again.